So, anybody have this problem where they want to put a player in and that won't spin round? Apparently there's an easy way of lifting the top shelf, but because I don't read instructions, you don't realise what these buttons actually do. Anyway, press them in, lift it up, release them. As easy as that, and it literally spins round. Fantastic. What a good little hack. Now all we need is a hack to teach the husband how to actually put stuff in the dishwasher and not leave it on the top.